Good afternoon. I'm Lynn Harrell. We're going to have a master class on a few of these talented young people. And at the end of the class, I'll always leave time for some questions if there's something that comes up or something you always wanted to ask me. However, if people come up to me after we've disbanded and I'm putting my cholo away and they have a special question, I won't answer it because I want to always share whatever my insight might be and the experience with other people. So you've got to have the nerve to raise your hand, okay? Thank you very much. Let's get going. Jeff, you're going to be the long over chair.
Do you have a whole first one to prepare?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me hear you.
Thank you.
black part is. It's not here, there's no mirror here. So what I mean is that you'll be able to see this finger moving. Extension of the vibrato pitch change, and that's the other. So it's totally crooked, and the bone structure stops it from going any further. It can't go any further, and then it goes like that. So that's much more than is needed for a vibrato pitch change. Yeah. So the way to do that is, instead of holding the fingers a little bit tight, we hold the strings down with muscles in this part of the hand. If you hold your hand, your arm over here with your other hand, that's right. Now, tense up your fingers in your hand. You see this muscle getting a little tight. Mm-hmm. Now, go like this and rip a little bit as though you're holding a glass of water. This doesn't get so tight. So it's gripping the strings with that mechanism, and only enough to pull down the string to get to the wood of the fingerboard. We don't really need too much more. When we're playing really loud, we do have to press more because we're making so much of a vibrato pitch change that unless we really hold on, we'll fall off the string. But generally, things like okay. That's better. It's still a little bit get them more and more intense. Of course, they go higher and higher. That's why we think of it as being more and more intense.
Ba-ba! Ba-ba!
And
ba-ba!
So each one's like a slightly faster tempo. So the last one now. Make sure that the tip and the frog So it goes dee-da, like a trombone. Okay, do it from here.
Do still not get there too soon. Change all that much. C string to the A string.